Here comes design review number two for Shahrukh Patel. This is a ThinkerPlace PCB. When I turn on just the copper layers, we're about at the point where the density is so high that you should start to move to a four-layer board. You can see this because you start to see some overlap. We have this one lone trace being routed along the edge right underneath this USB-C connector. I would consider just moving that. You can rearrange some of these components on the back layer and you're really gonna have zero mechanical impact by doing that. When I zoom out on the silkscreen, you can see here that we have board dimensions put into the silkscreen layer, not a conventional choice. Here in this region, you can see that we have motor drivers and some sensors. You have those motor drive circuits located pretty close to some sensor interfaces, and there is a risk of noise. This is another reason you might consider rearranging the layout or going to four layers. I see you also included your design rule verification report, and we have 531 rule violations. You broke the record. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Come find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your production files.